Speaking of health, it's really dominating some of the papers tomorrow. Let's head down to Tassie. The Hobart Mercury, Labor's health plan is the big health plan, I should say. It's not just a plan, it's big because a Labor government down in Tassie would boost funding to the state's regional and rural hospitals to take pressure off swamped emergency departments. That's what party leader Rebecca White says. Daisy, I think they read our minds. Good opposition knows that they just got to do the absolute opposite to what an incumbent government does.
Yes, exactly, and particularly when it comes to health. You know, it is always going to be a hot-button issue, a bread-and-butter issue, and look, if you're pushing it out to the regions, they're basically following, you know, Queensland Labor's playbook pre-election. Well, it could be a winning strategy for them as well.